Did you know that giraffes are the tallest land animals on Earth, with adult males reaching heights of up to 18 feet, and females reaching up to 14 feet? Giraffes are native to Africa, and they can be found in the savannas, grasslands, and open woodlands of sub-Saharan Africa. Giraffes are herbivores, meaning they only eat plants. Their diet mainly consists of leaves, flowers, and fruits. They can eat up to 75 pounds of vegetation per day, and are ruminants, which means they chew their cud to help digest their food. They also have a four-chambered stomach, which helps them to digest their tough, fibrous diet. Giraffes have a unique way of drinking water. They have to spread their front legs and bend down to reach the water. Then they use their tongues in a scooping motion. They can go for long periods without water, as they are able to get much of their hydration from the leaves they eat. They have extremely long tongues, which can be up to 18 inches in length. This helps them to reach leaves that are high up in trees, as well as using their tongues to clean their ears. Giraffes have long necks that contain only 7 vertebrae, which are the same number of vertebrae that most mammals have in their necks. Giraffes have very high blood pressure, which helps to pump blood all the way up to their brains. In fact, their blood pressure is 2 to 3 times higher than that of humans. They have a heart that weighs up to 25 pounds, and can pump over 16 gallons of blood per minute. Giraffes have a walking gait that is almost perfectly synchronized with the heartbeat, which helps to circulate blood around their long necks. They have a natural moat around their brain, which helps to protect it from sudden changes in blood pressure when they lower their heads to drink water, and helps prevent them from passing out. Giraffes can run at speeds of up to 35 miles per hour over short distances. They have a unique pattern of spots on their fur, which is as unique to each individual as fingerprints are to humans. Giraffes have a natural defense mechanism against predators: their powerful kicks. A single kick from a giraffe can be strong enough to kill a lion. They are capable of leaping up to 6 feet in the air, which helps them to evade predators. Giraffes have a natural talent for acrobatics, and can perform impressive feats, such as splaying their legs and bending their necks backwards to reach for leaves. Giraffes have a keen sense of sight, allowing them to see up to 2 miles away, and can see in color, which helps them spot predators from far away. And they have very long eyelashes that help to protect their eyes from the sun and insects. Giraffes only need between 10 minutes and 2 hours of sleep per day, and they often sleep standing up. They have very low vocalizations, which are usually inaudible to humans. However, they communicate with each other through a variety of body language and postures. They are silent animals and do not make any sounds unless they are communicating with other giraffes. They have a long lifespan, with some individuals living up to 25 years in the wild, and 30 years in captivity. Giraffes are social animals and live in groups, known as towers or herds. These groups can range in size from a few individuals to over 20. Giraffes have a complex social hierarchy, with males and females having their own distinct dominance structures within their herds. Giraffes have a gestation period of around 15 months, and they typically give birth to a single calf, and they have a strong maternal bond, with mothers caring for their calves for up to a year after they are born. They have thick, tough skin on their legs to protect them from thorns and other hazards in their environment. Giraffes are known for their necking behavior, which is a form of combat between males, where they use their necks to try to push each other over. Giraffes have a low tolerance for stress, and can die from stress-related conditions if they are subjected to prolonged stress. Giraffes are considered a vulnerable species, with only around 111,000 individuals left in the wild, due to habitat loss, poaching, and other human activities. More conservation, awareness, and education for these amazing animals needs to be done in order to protect them for the future.